baby. You straight up hip hop. You try to shut us down, but our beats will never stop. Cause I'ma push on through and conquer the whole world with no help from you, Fergie. Haven't you heard? We got something that you only dream of. I try to make this easy, but when push becomes shove, you put up a roadblock and started a hassle. So I'ma blow up your school and build my own castle. Baby, go further, yep, it gets worse still. Instead of a castle, build the best schoolhouse in Oldville. And you're not invited, only pimps and perverts, cons and drug addicts, not child molesters. And as for you, I ain't done by a long shot. So here comes the part where I bury you. The fuck you got, I walk in your office, and piss on your fucking desk. Then I take my cock and shove it down your throat. Watch as you turn blue, listen as you choke. Then when I'm all done, I get on the PA, announce that you're dead so we can all have a free day. I got my priorities here, motherfucker. You're supposed to trust me and love one another. I got my priorities here, motherfucker. You're supposed to trust me and love one another. Alright, don't stop, welcome to verse 2. Hey PD, where you going? This verse is about you. You old motherfucker can't walk through the hallway. Stay in your office, cause if you come my way, I give you a pass to class, you'll never be late. Now let me tell you how I get my priorities straight. Everybody stand up, let your fucking hear it, and tell them yo, fuck your school spirit. I got my priorities here, motherfucker. Just trust me and love one another. I got my priorities here, motherfucker. It's just trust me and love one another. I got my priorities here, motherfucker. It's just trust me and love one another. I got my priorities here, motherfucker. It's just trust me and love one another. And of course, let's go.